Welcome, boys and girls, to the top 10 ways that Christmas keeps us all connected. Starting with number 10, Christmas plays. I love being able to attend a Christmas play to remind me of the Christmas story. Number 9, holiday gatherings. Getting together with family and friends, it's the best. Number 8, holiday baking. Number 7, the joy of giving. We can give our time, we can give gifts and things that people need to help others. Number 6, holiday cards. I love receiving and giving holiday cards to brighten people's day. Number 5, Christmas stockings. They are stuffed with things that we all enjoy. Number 4, decorating the Christmas tree. As we work together as a family, it connects us in thinking about what Christmas is all about. Number 3, singing Christmas songs. I love a good Christmas song. Number 2, the nativity scene. It is such a delight to set up the nativity scene and think through the Christmas story. And finally, number 1, Jesus' birth, which is celebrated worldwide on December 25th. It is such a joy. There you have it, the top 10 ways that we can stay connected during the Christmas season. Merry Christmas!